Hello video editors, welcome back to our channel. It is easy to change the playback speed to faster or slower while watching videos on YouTube. And you might have watched this kind of slow motion video with speed ramping effects before. But do you know how to speed up or slow down videos like this? Let's learn it today. First things first, you need a reliable video editing tool, and for this tutorial, we're using HitPaw Edimakor. Download and run it on your computer. Import the video we have prepared to the timeline. Now here, in the toolbar, you will find the speed icon. Simply select the fast or slow option, and choose your desired speed multiplier. For instance, let's go with fast and speed it up to 4x. The video length shortens, and your video is now playing faster. If we select 0.5x and the video will slow down. In the top right panel, for a more precise approach, you can adjust the playback speed from 0.1x to a whopping 100x. And if you ever want to revert back to normal speed, it's just a simple click here. Sometimes videos like the one we played do not simply apply uniform speed. We use the speed ramping to control and change the speed more freely. There are 6 presets here. Let's take montage as an example. The curve indicates the changing speed. The top signifies faster speeds, while the bottom means slower. The video will play like this. You can drag the curve as you want. For example, we drag this down for slower. Keep adjusting it and make customizations until you are satisfied. Speeding up, slowing down, or even adding speed ramping effects have been done today. Thanks for watching our video. If you found it helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe.